incidents like this that they become polarized. That they, you know, and that's the thing is that that I've been trying to tell you is that they see you as being that Palestinian. They see you as being that Palestinian with that huge, because that's a problem here, is that they see you walking in with this big backpack full of nails and walking into a mall and detonating that explosive. Unless I got you all wrong and you're planning like a 9/11 or something here, you must be vastly more intelligent than I am.
But when I look at your emblems or your... there's a male mermaid there with a dolphin, and then, I mean, I don't understand it.
Then as a martyr, what is your stance? What do you stand for? Even prisoners of war, you know what, if you ask them who they were fighting for, they'd tell you, I understand the cause, and to a large degree I find it to be a just cause. You know, the least you could do is to at least acknowledge that I was in the room here. Does your organization have a website? I'm not even certain of that.